it grabs this part of the bead of the tire with this, and then the other side of this grabs the rim. So that allows you to grab onto some solid things without worrying about pinching your tire. And so the way it works is you slip it on the underside here, you slip it on the rim itself, and then you use this to actually pull it and pop the thing right on there. And it really saves your instead of trying to dig under the tire and, you know, force the thing in that way,